So that's exactly what a lot of people have been asking recently. State Senator Jamilah Nasheed hosted a town hall meeting here last night, and anyone who wanted to talk on the topic of Better Together, they were welcomed to do so. Now, Better Together resubmitted its merger plan to the Secretary of State's office after making some minor technical changes. At the meeting last night, some people wanted to know what would the merger do for schools, law enforcement, and budgets. Others were concerned about how government would operate. Now, some people were optimistic about the consolidation that's being proposed by Better Together. One person even says that they believe it could help deter crime and encourage people to move and work here.
It'll first of all make us a little bit more marketable in terms of course, making us a bigger city. I think it'll help with our crime stats, which is a deterrent. I do work as a realtor a lot of the times, and I'm helping people that are coming in from out of town.
I'm against it because I think it's a way for St. Louis City, St. Louis County politics to cover a budget deficit. And also, I think it's a way that they're trying to make St. Louis a more enticing city by saying our crime is low.
Now, no one from the group Better Together was at the meeting last night. They will host their own set of town hall meetings next month. But coming up at 6 o'clock, you'll hear from the man who's been funding this entire project. Reporting live in Midtown, I'm Catherine Hessel, Fox 2 News.